working, Duran.
You have to show up.
Thank you.
close in a lot. A pleasure doing business.
It is all.
Another satisfied client.
Joe, no, I'm sure I have just.
Well, yes, not here, is it?
Power doesn't die. It's passed on. Power doesn't die. It's passed on.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Buon viaggio!
Here you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
Ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. See for yourself.
Well now, what's he doing?
cavoli, rape, cipolle! È tutto buono! Frutta e verdura! Tutto freschissimo! Carne! Carne fresca! Guardate che tagli di manzo!
Buon dì!
Frutta e verdura! Tutto freschissimo! Carne! Carne fresca! Vitello, maiale! Cavoli! Rape! Cipolle! È tutto buono! Brattuga, piselli, fagioli! Frutta e verdura! Tutto freschissimo! Cavoli, rape, cipolle! È tutto buono! Carne!
Non listen to those so-called experts extolling the virtues of Botticelli.
I'm professional ready!
And the matters
is
va bene, please, come again.
That faithless husband of mine is cheating. I know it, as do all the neighbors. Please teach him a lesson for me.
Venite a provare le delizie del mio orto!
Donato! And she wins! I give up! That bitch! I mean, wonderful wife of mine! I'll go home!
I also have overstock from my... You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Lattuga, piselli, fagioli!
Truly, I am blessed this day. Those new artists of world standards find that we have joined
my family. I'm such an idiot.
See what you've done. You're an
idiot.
Get!
Man, son, don't look to walk away.
No one is safe anymore. They'll be after me next.
Dead.
Guard! Guard!
Calm, people. I have...
No matter. Have a good day, sir.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I ever run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
Uh,
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, L'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Yeah. Watch out! Don't let the carriage roll over! Enzo, someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll!
Here!
Leonardo. They are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Yeah. Was he not?
Let you
not get off so easily. Where did he?
There he is. Let you get him.
Thank you.
left you!
Not so fast, Stronzo. I know. No, you don't.
Donato! We're losing him!
Which way did he go?
Dio, Cielo, what's he up to?
He'll kill himself.
He'll break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Stay back! And so you die!
Stay away from me!
Thank you.
Ezio! Here! Over here! Ezio! Here! Over here! Here! Over here! Oh, that is impressive! Go away! Ezio! Here! Over here!
Isn't that illegal? Not my problem.
Ezio! Here! Over here! Here! Over here! Ezio! Here! Over here! Here! Over here!
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass?
You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend. Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready. Hey, nice work today. You're a natural.
Thanks. It's definitely getting easier. I gotta say, after all the crap I went through at Abstergo, it's nice to be with the good guys.
Good guys? Let's not get carried away.
What's that supposed to mean?
In case you've forgotten, Rebecca, we're assassins. I can look it up for you if you like. Basically, it means we assassinate people.
Only when we have to.
It's a choice. You're choosing to kill.
I haven't killed anyone.
No, not yet. But what do you think all this is for, eh? You think Lucy is giving you Ezio's abilities so you can build schools in South America and deliver rice to starving Indonesians? What are you, Desmond, a vegan? You'd be the first vegan assassin in history.
Look, it's not ideal. And taking a life is never easy. But sometimes, there's no other way. Sometimes, Desmond, people have to die for things to change.
She's got a point. But don't fool yourself into thinking you have no say. I mean, isn't that what we're all about here? Safeguarding free will.
Sorry, I didn't mean to make it into a whole big thing.
That's cool. So, how's she treating you?
The translation software is still a bit laggy. You're probably catching the odd bit of Italian. Sorry about that.
No worries. Abstergo's machine wasn't perfect either. And the subtitles? Definitely a big plus. What could 16 have found that needs so much secrecy and security?
Well, I don't know, do I? Lucy thinks it's something about the Codex, but I'm not so sure. I'm all ears if it's as life-changing as 16 says. Blimey, if I was allowed to use the Animus, I'd be the one in there finding out. Instead, as usual, I'm forced to sit here on the sidelines.
What are you up to?
What am I up to? Who are you? My mum? I've been running traces on the Codex pages, looking to see if any of them are still around.
And?
Nothing concrete. Reports of one in the archives of the National Central Library in Florence. Maybe a few in the hands of collectors. Probably Templars. I'd send someone to check it out, but we're very short on manpower.
How do you think the Codex wound up in Italy? I mean, it seems so random.
Dante Alighieri by way of Marco Polo.
Seriously?
Something happened in 1321, yeah? Now, I'm still working on making the connections, but from what I can tell, Polo encountered the assassins while visiting Kublai Khan. This right, this must be when he obtained the Codex. Now, when he returned to Italy, he passed it on to Dante. Dante was close to him, if not an assassin himself. Now, I've no idea what brought the two of them together, but I'll tell you what, I reckon we could find out.
I don't think Lucy wants us messing with the Animus.
Yeah, you're right. We've got enough to deal with. I guess satisfying my curiosity will have to wait.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
Damn! On him!
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
All right, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through... After everything... I put him through... It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this. Over here, Desmond. All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
What is this? Where am I? It's Acre. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. That must be his target. Thank you.
the woman from Aiden. What was her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her.
Whoa. All right. Wasn't expecting that. Wait a second. Why aren't I following Altai here? I'm stuck here with Maria? Oh, shit. That must be. This is one weird thing.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean! Please, that's enough.
All right.
Hey.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
You sure?
We lost two more teams last night. That's eight more of us just gone.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what to do anymore. It just keeps getting worse and worse.
Hey, remember what you told me? You gotta have faith. And look, here we are, safe and sound.
For how long? And when they find us, then what?
When that happens, if that happens, we'll deal with it. I'll keep you safe.
Anyway, enough with my little breakdown. I should get back to work. And so should you. Really, I'm fine. I promise.
Attention!
report any unattended damage to city property and be courteous to city workers. Good citizens, in each wisdom, the minor council has a very open upgrade with the cost of cities and the barbarians.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop. The Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue.
Attenzione! Notice of execution!
Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico! Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, no, stop, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
Here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
It may be later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
Hey! Get down! Now! Down! At once!
You belong down below with the...
He's here!
The fact you are evidently a lost, terrified little rabbit keeps me from finding you offensive enough to punish.
Aha! Laggiù! On him!
You won't get away!
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way. Never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
I'd be better off on my own.
Ora! Get him!
Fear not. I'll make sure each of you dies. What are you doing? Hurry up! On my own.
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for smoke.
This is what becomes of those who choose vice over virtue.
I'm out.
You've got the wrong man, I swear.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
There he is, Basso. You think you can outrun us?
Pull that down! What are you?
You are!
Get away, Charles!
Something quickly! Shooting at us!
dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Strugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Oma. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben fatto. You work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Venisi cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Avanti. Ezio. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. Just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Hello, De Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be...
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muovere il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
You wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Distinguished Liège.
I have always supported your family. Don't make me regret it.
It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for. I've already lived it.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Hope you've made your peace with God, boy.
That's so you got.
Madness!
I will not die!
I want no part of this! Forza, ragazzo!
Piero, he certainly is.
I'm sure I have enough.
Where do you think he's from? Napoli.
Hey. You won't get away!
What?
Only the height of passion is on display in my shop. Master,
you show him that!
He's getting away!
Prices for noble. Well, one man's coin is as good as another's.
Stay back!
Have you lost your mind?
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Society.
Bundy.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
That's unbelievable price.
Ciao, signori, e ben salmi to your amici. My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass the savings on to you. Come and see me next, you pass this way.